Hello friends, and welcome back to my YouTube channel The Tabox. So in few days back, this Roblox team launched its one of the new update, and which is called as Roblox calling feature. But if I try to access this feature, unfortunately it shows one message: failed to start call. Your current settings don't allow for calling. So how to get rid of this error message? So before going to our tutorial, first of all, why this issue happening? And this issue only occurs to you due to your age is not verified, and also this feature is only available for age group of 13+, and sometime they restrict this feature if your phone number is not verified. But here my phone number is already verified, so next I try to verify my age. So by simply go to your account info and click on this option, verify my age, and they showing one QR code. So now I try to scan this code via my Android mobile, and here also they showing three important points, so just note it and click to begin verifying. So here you can choose your country and click to select. So next I select the one of my ID card and then take a clear photo of that ID card, and in followed by you can take a selfie. So you can follow these instructions carefully. So finally this process is completed. So after you done these processes, and also don't forget to enable this camera and microphone and click to enable. And finally, one more time, you can try to connect your voice call with your Roblox friends. So I hope this method will work for 100%. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like, and also my channel have a super thanks feature, so just support it. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel The Tabox, and thanks for watching.